makes way down the field.
Very comfortable. Mixing their game up quite well. He's given Igor Olsen. He was the manager with all the problems. The last 10 minutes, there's just been one or two moments where just maybe just took their eye, I think, for a split second, and they just made a few problems again. Another sloppy ball from Gerrard. Igor Olsen, I'm sure, will be reasonably pleased, but he knows that his team can't take their foot off the pedal, but they have to focus and stay concentrated and make sure that they don't present anything to this Norway team, which I think are average. There's no real conviction there for me, but they want to give them something like play, let them have an opportunity.
Well, the game is very much what it is. It has the feel of a preparatory international, friendly international.